how to start this video.
I'm shaking. I'm so nervous. Oh my gosh.
Hey everyone, it's Natalia and welcome back to my channel. So this week's video, I'm going to be listening to and reacting to Harry Styles' new album. It's a self-named album. I guess that's what you call it. It's like Harry Styles by Harry Styles. That's what the name of the album. Yeah, so I'm going to be reacting to it. I'm going to be listening to all the songs. I've already listened to 4 because he performed those. So I've already listened to Sign of the Times, Ever Since New York, Carolina, and Sweet Creature. So those 4 I've already listened to. But there are 6 other songs that he released with the album that I have not listened to. And I am just so nervous and excited and just, oh my gosh, like I cannot believe that he actually... He did this. Like, he did this. It's the most amazing album, and I haven't even heard all the songs. So, I just kind of wanted to react to this with you guys, because as you all know, if you know me, you know that I love Harry Styles with all my heart. So yeah, I just kind of wanted to react to this album and film it for you guys. Yeah. So anyway, enough of my rambling. I'm going to start off. So, the first song I'm going to be listening to... pulling it up for you guys. I'm so excited. Like, do you see this? I'm like, I'm shaking, you guys. That's insane. It's right here. It's right here. Okay, so the first song I'm going to be listening to is Meet Me in the Hallway. Oh my gosh. My heart is pounding, you guys. I'm shaking, you guys. So that was Meet Me in the Hallway. The next song on the album is Sign of the Times.
Just stop your crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. But you ain't really good.
Why am I not his drummer? So the next one I'm going to listen to is Carolina. That's the 3rd song on his album. I already said previously that I've already listened to this song. He performed it on the Today Show. I've only listened to it once, but I'm still gonna listen to it again. Ooh. I love that part. I love it.
I wanna scream, yeah, I wanna shout it out. La 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 la.
Okay, the next song is called Two Ghosts.
So sweet, look so real.
That's such a cute song.
We're just two ghosts standing in the place of.
It's like a sad song, but it's a cute song.
How it feels to have a heartbeat.
Oh, that hit me like right in the feels. Okay, the next song on the album is called Sweet Creature. This one I have previously listened to.
Sweet creature, heart when we argue with a stubborn island. Sweet creature, sweet creature.
Okay, the next song on his album is Only Angel. Those two notes are from Sign of the Times.
When is he gonna sing?
Oh my gosh, imagine hearing this live. This is by far my favorite song. Oh my gosh. Wow. That song is probably my favorite so far. Wow. The beginning of that like threw me off. I thought it was gonna be like a really slow, like very vibey type of song. I don't know if you know what I mean. Just made it seem like very moody, very like, I don't know, very slow. But wow. That was like a total like rock song. Like wow. He did that. You did that, Harry. You did that. Like wow. Next song is Kiwi.
She walked away through a cheap pack of cigarettes. They were saying they were into it.
That hey in the end. Okay, the next song on his album is Ever Since New York. I already listened to this before, but we'll just play a little bit of it.
Something I don't already know. Nothing, just free. pretend to do something I don't already know.
The next song on his album is Woman.
Just search for Michael Collins on Netflix and see what we find.
Okay, the last song on the album is called From the Dining Table. Okay, wait. But what's with them in hotel rooms? Like, do they just leave them there? I don't know. Wow. All right, well, that was Harry Styles, everyone. There are 10 songs on his album. They were all so amazing, and they just had that same kind of like vibe to it, but they were all so different, but yet they had the same kind of like vibe to it. I don't know what I'm trying to get at, but his album is so different from One Direction, obviously, because it was a boy band, and this is solo Harry. Solo Harry Rise. He has done so amazing. He's done so many shows. He's gonna do so much more. He's going on tour. Oh my gosh, and he's gonna perform these songs like live in his tour. Like, that is insane to me. Yeah, this album was absolutely amazing. If you wanna hear like, the full song, you can go to YouTube, find the album. It's on Apple Music, Spotify, and it's also on iTunes. I absolutely love his album and I love him. Like, wow, this is Harry. He did this. Oh my gosh. I just can't believe that I like listened to that. I'm in shock. That is amazing. I'm surprised I didn't cry. Well, I did. I cried in Sign of the Times when it first came out. So I think I did all my bawling then. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you'd like to see more reaction videos from me, comment down below and then also give this video a thumbs up. It really helps me a lot. And comment down below if you'd like to see more reaction videos from me or any other video suggestions in general. And comment down below what your favorite song is from his new album. I think Only Angel has probably got to be my favorite. I loved it so much. But yeah, I want to know what your favorite is. So comment down below what your favorite song from Harry's new album is. Also follow me on my social media. It will be linked below in the description, and it will also be shown at the end of the video if you'd like to go and follow me on those. Yeah, so thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!